falter while I still draw breath.
Yes, my lord.
It was a trap.
Perhaps. Is this the Immaterium?
If it is, we must move quickly.
To where?
We must find Khalgar.
you to rot in the Death Watch for a century, Brother Titus.
Coward! Cease cowering behind illusions!
Make a bulwark of your hatred, brothers.
I smell fear.
Shall use your skull as a piss pot!
Silence this heretic.
One last dance before the strings are cut.
Magazine.
The Demon Lord! The Demon Lord!
Attacks are useless!
Run as you can, brothers!
They are mere imitations.
All trickery.
Guard yourselves.
Imbara is weakening.
That last fight will leave you really.
What is that? Some sort of energy.
We should investigate. Watch your step.
Lord Kalga!
Could be another illusion.
We shall find out.
Lord Kalga!
My words to you on Talasar. Speak them.
My lord.
Speak them, or be slain for an imposter.
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence.
Titus, it is good to see you.
Their sorcerer's power wavers. He is vulnerable.
See how his domain weakens as he does.
There is only one place left for him to hide.
Let us dig out the heretic.
There he is, within the stream.
He prepares for another attack!
It is the artifact. It must be. There is almost limitless power within that shard.
Then we must make haste, brothers.
Zeus, lash and fools! They had perfection in their crafts, but squandered it in blind ignorance.
Brother, it is over. You did it. Brother!
Thank you.
Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Lieutenant Demetrian Titus, your decisive actions have saved this system from ruin. And so it is with great pride that I now present you with an honor worthy of your deeds. The laurels of victory. Let every warrior of the Adeptus Astartes see that here stands the true measure of a son of Gilliman.
For the glory of Ultramar!
Courage and honor!
Company dismissed.
Forgive me, brother, that it took me so long to bring you home.
My lord, that's...
Fierce was my wrath when I learned of your detention. In their arrogant suspicion, the Inquisition failed to recognize the truth. That no evil will ever overcome a devotion such as yours.
Thank you, my lord.
There is a mission. It will take you away from the Second Company for a time.
As you command, Chapter Master.
The Brother Chaplain will brief you. It was he that suggested you for the task.
My lord, the Sword of Kalth is ready to depart.
Thank you, Captain. My ship will convey you to your destination. I shall be glad of your company.
Titus, it has been an honor.
It has indeed, my captain.
I hear you'll be taking your leave of us. Not for too long, I hope. Emperor guide you.
And you, sir. Brothers, I am called to serve elsewhere.
You'll be missed, my lord.
I will not forget the blood we have drawn together.
Nor shall we.
I owe you both a debt. You have restored my faith in brotherhood.
We shall await your return.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Titus.
Lord Khalgar has informed you of your assignment. Good. I will brief you en route.
You are joining us?
I am.
Very good, my lord.
You have done well. You have won the trust of your brothers. And of the Chapter Master. But know this, Titus. The stain of suspicion never completely fades. I will be watching you. Should you falter on the path for even a moment,
I will show no mercy.
Leandros.
My lord, it is time.